Yeah, good old Dorian. Good afternoon. Welcome to the BBC. I hope you're feeling all right. It's a Monday. And Monday's been top shows, including Blue Peter. And amongst other things with Blue Peter, they're going to be making something. You'll need a shoebox, some string, and also some old magazines. And I have got those. I'll just collect them. I'll have them later. There's also a Newsround, Thundercats, Cuckoo Land, The Quack Chat Show with Keith the Normal, and also Henry's Cat.
Baked a tray of donuts for the inmates, but fortunately, I checked.
Well, what's wrong with them, sir?
Oh, they're faulty, Frank. Full of holes.
Oh, well, I don't think the prisoners will mind about that, sir.
Oh, no. You can't serve a broken donuts, Frankie. Wouldn't be right.
All right, well, I'll get Meadows to say.
No. We don't want to hurt her feelings. I'll deal with them later.
All right, maybe I can help you out, sir.
No. This is not a sacrifice only a governor can make.
I see. Well, I'll see you as I'm here, sir. I might as well check the acts for the Freedom Show.
Thank you. she goes.
Ah, she goes. Now, this is a special film that shows how they're made. You see, the drops of water join together and then freeze.
Do they really grow that quickly?
No, they've speeded it up.
Magical.
It's icicle.
What's that?
A leaf.
Why is it all furry?
Oh, it's not fur, Jake, it's frost. This is how it forms on a leaf.
All white and fluffy.
Yeah, it's like Max's hair.
Thank you.
Frost is beautiful.
Hugo Books is now available from shops published by Boxtree.
I'll do it in a French accent voice. Hockey whore. Shocking. What have we got on What's Hot Dog on Saturday? There's music from Go West. You'll be finding out about the special effects they use in children's war, particularly with the accidents. There's a piece about hibernation, there's trial bikes. Oh, and it's Tweety Pie's 50th birthday, so 50 candles on the sea cake. And what have we got next? Nightmare.